Okay, hello. I hope you are all well. I am Yasmin from Lila's Kitchen. I hope, if you don't know me, I hope you are all well. I've been trying to make this live on WhatsApp, but it didn't.
On Instagram,
and it didn't work. I don't know why, but it didn't work. So I'm doing it now on Facebook instead. So I'm making tonight pad thai at home. It's a vegan pad thai. So easy recipe, but you need to be very organized and prepare things before you start. So I haven't done so much, so I'll show you what I did. First of all, I had this firm tofu. I have pressed the tofu. You need to get rid of the moisture as much as you can. Yeah, and then I just cut it into cubes and I baked it. I didn't add anything to it, so it's just to be a little bit dry from the top outside, but still soft from the inside. Make sure you don't leave it for very long time, as otherwise it will go very hard. So this is, it took about, I think, 15 minutes in the oven, and the oven temperature was 200 degrees, okay? So this is the first step I have done. I've done this while I was cutting up the vegetables. So this is the vegetables, I'll talk about it in a minute, but you can buy as well like pre-cut vegetables, stir-fry vegetables from the supermarket, all right? But today I have chosen to just dice my own or cut my own vegetables, all right? For the sauce, so first thing you need to do before you start the stir fry and work on the noodles and everything, you need to make the sauce. So this is the sauce I made, right? So here I have about 8 tablespoons of soy sauce.
Eight.
Yes.
I'm pretty sure it was less than 8. I thought it was 5.
No, it wasn't. It's about, I think, 7 or 8. Soy sauce, you need a lot of soy sauce in this recipe, and I have as well, before the soy sauce, I have grated some garlic, about 5 cloves of garlic, and like 2 thumb size ginger as well. So it's really nice. It really, really, oh sorry, I don't know what's happening with my mouth. You really need a lot of garlic and ginger for this dish. And I have added about 8 tablespoons of soy sauce and sriracha about half a teaspoon. You can add more if you like it more spicy. And 1 tablespoon of white rice vinegar and about 5 tablespoons of maple syrup. You can add sugar, but I do prefer maple syrup. You can add honey as well if you eat honey. Okay, so I put everything together and I just mix them very well. Always when you make the sauce, you need to taste it. Like when I was making it, I always taste it, because you need to feel the sourness and the sweetness. You can add a squeeze of lime as well, but I don't like to add the lime now. I just prefer to just squeeze it on top of the pad thai when I'm eating it. All right, so this is done. And the vegetables, I'll just quickly tell you what's in here. So I have here carrots, I have some sprouts, bean sprouts, I have some pak choy or bak choy. I don't know if it's pak or bak.
I'm pretty sure it's pronounced bak choy.
All right, I'm not sure. If you know how to pronounce it, please let us know in a comment. And here we have some mushrooms. I have here some bamboo shoots. I've just got them in a tin like this from the supermarket, and I have here some broccoli. All right, so this is all the vegetables. They look so much, but when you stir fry them, they will just reduce the size. And I have prepared the boiling water. You need to be very organized when you make this dish, right? So I have boiled some water already, and I have here the noodles. I'm going to use all of it, so it's 400 grams of this. All right, so Lila, if you can just hold this for me and I will show them. In the package they say like you just need to soak the rice noodle in boiling water, but I feel a bit worried to do that. So I'm going just to put it in the water for about 5 minutes only. Like, I will put it in on the stove.
How will that fit in there?
It will go down. Oh, all right. Let's put the water. Boiling water. The water has to be boiled or boiling. Okay. I hope it's enough.
Pour it at the very top, like,
yeah. Yeah, that's so it will go down. All right. I'll put the heat on, and I will just leave it for
5 minutes.
For 5 minutes. If you can, Lila, just check the time for me.
The time?
If you can.
1 minute.
Okay.
It's... 5:59.
Alright, we leave that there. And now we are going to start on the vegetables.
Isn't that called like a wok?
This is a wok, yeah.
Yeah.
So I'm going to add the sesame oil.
It will make like loud sounds. I don't know, it scares me.
By the time I've done the vegetables, I think the
noodles should be ready.
Yes. And this dish is really suitable for the people who are having any sensitivity to gluten. Because you can get gluten-free soy sauce from the supermarket, okay? Let's see if it's hot now. Okay. I don't cook the sauce. I add the sauce at the end. This is the last thing I add. Okay? Everything. They look a lot, but they will reduce now. Usually when I buy the ready, like, prepared pack of stir-fried vegetables from the supermarket, I buy two packs, because I feel one is not enough. Right. For the bamboo shoots, they don't have any flavor. They don't taste like anything. They have no flavor at all. So they will get the flavor from the sauce we're going to add. It would be lovely to hear from you. Do you like pad thai? How do you like it? What kind of protein do you add to your pad thai? Do you cook it at home or do you buy it ready made? And I hope to know if you see the video. You think you can make it at home or not? So easy. You can add black pepper as well. You can add cabbage. And what else? What kind
cauliflower?
Of baby sweet corn. What, Lila?
Cauliflower.
You can add cauliflower.
Something fell there.
Yes.
And there.
Yeah, have a look at the... Just 1 second, Lila. Just have a look here. So they just started to be soft. We don't want to overcook the noodles.
It will be very chewy if you do.
Yeah. I love stir fry. I love Asian food, actually. So I'm doing that on high heat. Now in the supermarkets you find these stuff, the sauces are ready-made and...
Everything's ready-made.
Yeah, ready-made, but you need to be careful because these things are full of sugar, refined sugar, so you need to be very careful. That's why I do like to make things from scratch at home.
Noodles already. I will taste one.
Can we taste half? Like, can
yes,
I?
Yes, it's ready. I don't have to dip colors. So now I'm going to just drain it. Laila, can you just leave it, please? I'm just worried about you. So just no. When I see. Sometimes I do like to watch videos on YouTube about street food all over the world. So when you see people like making pad thai, you always put it in water. You keep it in water, the noodle, so it won't stick to each other. But we are going to do everything now, so you don't have to keep it in the water.
Okay, I don't think the other ones. Yeah.
Okay, so this is hot.
And you're worried about me.
It's okay for me, but not okay for you. I think I am a responsible mom. I don't want you to get hurt.
Can I put the fan on?
I'm going to add the... No, but it will affect the sound, like the voice. No. I'm going to add the... I was about to forget. The tofu. Do you like tofu? It would be nice if we hear from you, if you like tofu.
No one's watching.
Yeah, it's alright. Oh, yeah. The video later on. Tapping.
I have no clue.
We don't need to overcook the vegetables as well. So.
I'm just checking it out. It's better if you mix the vegetables, because if you don't, it might get burnt. Like, some of it might get burnt, and then the rest of it might not.
Now I've added the noodles in water. If you can see here, Laila can show this. Because it was quite sticking to each other.
Quite sticky.
Yeah, so it's very sticky. So I'm going to... I just need to add some to one side for Amina, because my daughter, my younger one, doesn't like too much vegetables. Okay. Sauce for her.
Do you want me to mix it for her?
All right. 1 second, yeah. I will add this now. Okay. And...
Don't add too much.
And now I'm going to add this rice here. Yep. Yep.
How do they make rice noodles?
They have their own technique, actually, Laila. I can find out for you. You can always taste it and see if it needs any more like seasoning.
I think it's
extra
ready.
Soy sauce. It's ready, yeah. I will turn that off. Then I'll just move it in here, Laila.
It's really warm.
Yes, I need to. I'm sorry about that.
That's okay. Oh, Mama joined.
Mama?
Uh-huh.
Hi, Mama.
She said something.
Habibti, Mommy. Alright. So, let's see the best way to serve this. Okay, I'm going to...
I requested to get bok choy because it's really nice.
Yeah, I know. Okay, and then find vegetables and add some vegetables.
You could get it at like the Grange Market.
Yeah. Any supermarket they would have.
The only place I've ever found it was Tesco and the Grange Market. Is that going to be for Dad?
Okay, so this is the pad thai, and now I'm going to add some chilies and some coriander.
Cilantro.
Yeah.
Sorry, head.
And you can have a squeeze of lemon just on the side. And that's it. This is the pad thai. Yeah, so delicious. I hope you try it and you like it. Thank you so much for watching, and